take it. How are you? Listen, I am glad to meet you in person because I saw the flyer on Facebook, but about your baby Nova. It's her birthday coming up, and but I got a call today from my family, not knowing that McKinley's Care is my family, and they actually have been dealing with this also. So that made it two times I know I got to be here. Okay. So, but anyway, can you tell us a little bit about what you need the bikers and three people riding on threes and slingshots and everybody else you want here? Tell us what you got planned for a Sunday.
Okay, this Sunday, I have my baby's third birthday parade. I want y'all to come out and celebrate her. In the past 3 years, my baby been going through a lot. She's been in and out the hospital over half of her life. Right now, the doctors are at the point that they don't know what else they can do for her. We've actually been here since June the 5th, and ain't no time soon we'll be going home. So y'all come out and celebrate her life and just lift her up and, you know, make her happy.
We're going to try our best to do that. Yes. But I have one question for you. So, you said it's her birthday.
Yes, ma'am.
What's she like? I mean, you got to tell us, you want us to bring something? What is she like? What do you need? You know, let us know.
Well, no, but she's not moving. So, I'm asking, like, no toys.
Okay.
Because she really can't pack toys.
Okay.
So, you feel like gift cards. Okay. Or, like, birthday cards, money.
Okay.
Or,
gift cards to do you good.
Yeah,
okay,
gift cards.
Gift cards, cash, whatever.
Yes,
you know.
Ma'am.
So, because there will be several different clubs that will be here.
Yes.
So I'm just going to let everybody know whatever they desire. If they want to bring you cash and give it to you or give you a card, we're going to give you everything that day.
Yes.
Okay. So you'll probably get several things from different people. So
okay.
That's why I was just asking, trying to see what the need was.
Yes.
So, but we will be here on Sunday.
Thank
and this is at 3 o'clock, right?
3 o'clock. Lineup started at 2:30.
Where is the lineup?
It's on University Drive, but I will send you the map to
okay.
My phone so you can.
Okay. All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm probably going to get everybody to meet up in one location and we'll just all come here.
Okay.
So, but we will see you Sunday. I'm
thank
very
you.
Excited. So,
thank
you know,
you.
And thank you all for even wanting the bikers to be a part of this.
Yes,
well, appreciate
ma'am.
You, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Cool.
Good.
Good. Bike family, let's meet over there at 2:30. That way at 2:45 we'll be ready to link up and roll out and meet the rest of the caravan. So I'll see you all on Sunday. Let's support this baby Nova, y'all. Hey, listen, y'all know children and elderly people, they right here with me. So let's just make this big for them, y'all. Just come out and support. We'll meet y'all at the Highway Patrol by Woodrow Wilson at 2:30. It's Queen B, life behind these camera bars. Boo.